Rockpool Stars. In today's episode, we go searching for some colourful critters. These exotic-looking creatures are actually sea slugs, with sensory rhinophores for scent and tasting near the head, and feathery gills towards the back. These animals can eat jellyfish and use their stinging cells as a means of self-defense. The common starfish is a voracious predator, using its many tube feet to sneak up on prey. These are maneuvered by pumping water into the feet and using hydraulic pressure to move along. This flashy shellfish is known as a flame shell, so called for its distinctive fiery tentacles. Flame shells are quite picky about their location, and when they want to fire away, they simply clap their shells and jet off. This delicate creature is a feather star, closely related to starfish, but which can swim and walk about using their feathery arms. So on the next grey day by the sea, try peeking in the rock pools. You never know what colourful critters you might find.